Hey you, welcome. Welcome back to the reading for the last week of June. So you Cancers, happy birthday. Let's see what's happening for you guys in this week, because it's the last week of June, and it is going to be the week of the Wheel of Fortune. So you guys who are celebrating birthday in this week, it's going to be wonderful. So we're going to go in 1, 2, 6. The Lovers comes up. So there is obviously a lot of wonderful energies that are going to be coming up. So we have the energy of the Wheel of Fortune, which I personally love. The Wheel of Fortune is the because whatever that has been going on in your life, whatever situations that has been going on in your life for some time, it's going to be changing, and changing in a positive way. So there we are. A lot of changes are going to be coming up for you guys in this year, because you're ending the year 2017 and you're about to begin the year 2018. Okay. I love this basically because whenever we're ending a cycle in our lives, and especially the year, whenever we're ending and beginning a new year, because I'm seeing, oh my God, you guys have the moon. I haven't seen the moon comes up in a very, very long time. Okay, so that's a good energy, because the moon is actually psychic. So you guys, you Pisces, are going to be dealing with the energy of the psychic, which is a wonderful energy, because basically what that is saying, because you have so many positive energy that's coming out, which is vital to the success of who you are. And whenever these energies comes out, because like the Wheel of Fortune come twice again, so a lot of you are going to be having some luck coming towards you in this year. So I'm really loving this, and I'm going to give a more broader view on the year reading, because I think people do not understand that you don't begin a new year for yourself whenever the year begins. That's basically not it. What transpired in these situations is that whenever your birthday, right after your birthday, is always the time when we begin the energies of the new year. And this is wonderful and very positive, because then you basically begin really a new year and begin it in a wonderful way. Okay. And I'm seeing the energy of the Lovers. So there's a lot of situation, the energy of the Lovers and the energy of the Chariot. These are good energies coming behind each other, because what is happening and what is transpiring is that whenever you have these energies coming behind each other, it's wonderful. And if you guys haven't realized, the energy of the Tower hasn't been basically coming up. It's as if the cleansing have all gone in 2015, 2016, and that sort of a thing. So energy of the moon is at the end. So for the rest, there is just going to be really positive energy, because the energy of the moon comes in for you Cancers, the Lovers and the moon. It's going to be really, really, really a fabulous, fabulous time for you guys, because it's as if you're having a transition. You're having a transition, and this transition is going to be wonderful, because it's actually taking you to a place where you need to understand that changes is upon you, and changes is about to happen, which is this extremely positive, because the Wheel of Fortune, it's the week of the Wheel of Fortune, and the Wheel of Fortune comes in again. So there is just wonderful situation that is about to happen to you guys in a positive ways. I'm sorry, I turned the camera on because I wanted to talk to you guys, because this is just a wonderful the last of the month, but you guys are really vibrating in wonderful positive energies. And whenever I see this sort of energies coming up, this is letting us know how beautiful situation and how your life is basically going to be changing in this year. And I'm really, really, really looking forward to see all of this happening for you guys, because what is transpiring is that you are about to realize how wonderful things can change in your life just in wonderful circumstances, okay? So, Wheel of Fortune, I'm loving this for you guys. Oh my gosh. I guess I shouldn't use it. I always use my little question accent, but they're still here anyway. I have so many other decks. And this is wonderful because I'm coming right from out of my bedroom. So I'm sharing my bedroom with you guys this week because I have the sense of doing something different. So I am going to share my bedroom with you guys. So the week begins from the 25th until the 1st of June. It begins from the 25th until the 1st of July. I'm sorry. And this is going to be wonderful because with these energies, with these energies and what is happening is wonderful, positive situation that is going to be coming out. I'm guiding to use this deck also. And I love this deck. So I am going to be calling up on the angels and guides. So remember, your birthday in this week is going to begin with the energy of the Wheel of Fortune. A Wheel of Fortune is a beautiful energy because this is saying that situation that you have been going through has now come to an end and something positive and good is about to come out. So let's see what is going to be happening for the people between that was born on the 20, and I'm sure that is my son. No, it is not, so I'm not going to answer. And let's see what is coming out for you birthday peoples, 25th of June until the 1st of July. So let's see for the birthday people what's happening. Oh my gosh, isn't this wonderful? It's beautiful. It's absolutely, absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. A lot of you. Oh my gosh, I'm going to show you guys this. This is just absolutely beautiful what has just come up. I'm seeing wonderful energies, wonderful situation coming out for you guys. There is something about a lot of people will be turning their backs on situation. A lot of people are going to be turning their backs on situation for whatever reason it is. There is going to be a lot of people turning their backs on situation and moving forward. So let's see what is coming out for the people who were born on the 25th. Of June, people who were born on the 26th of June, people who were born on the 27th of June, 28th of June, 29th of June, 30th of June, 1st of July, 1st of July. Okay, so I'm loving actually the outcomes of this year for you guys because you have friends and the Empress. Okay, you have friends and the Empress. Now what this for some people is that you're going to be connecting with a Capricorn, and this Capricorn is going to become a very good friend to you. Okay, some of you are going to be connecting to Capricorn people, and they're going to be very, very good friends to you. So this is wonderful with the outcomes of the year. Okay, so let's begin. Happy birthday to the people who were born on the 25th. You have the energy of the lovers. So whenever the energy of the lovers comes out, what this is saying and what this is actually saying is that it is a year where some of you will be meeting your twin flames and soulmate. This is the most beautiful thing because this came out together. I was like, unbelievable. So you guys are going to be meeting your twin flame and soulmate. And with this, some of you could be meeting a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person who is your twin flame or soulmate. So happy birthday and congratulations. You're finally going to be connecting with your twin flame or soulmate in this year. It's going to be positive because the Nine of Pentacles is here. A lot of you are going to be making a lot of money. I'm seeing a lot of marriages, a lot of opportunity, business opportunities that is coming in, but also these pentacle people. So this is going to be extremely wonderful and extremely positive. So congratulations again. You get two times the energy of the lovers, and in this year expect a lot of financial support to come in for you. Okay, whether you're a business person, whether you're looking for studies, financing, whatever it is, expect a lot of business opportunity to be coming in. This is wonderful because you people are going to be connecting with the right people at the right time and the right situation. So this is going to be good. For the people who were born on the 26th of June, you have the energy of the Chariot. So you're going to be overcoming obstacles. You're going to be moving. Some of you that was going through a legal situation is going to be winning this legal situation. You will be receiving messages in this year. Whatever injustice and legalities and that sort of a thing, you're going to be winning this and wigging this big time. Okay, because you have the energy of the Chariot. There's a letter coming in and there is the energy of justice. So you're going to, whatever this is, you're going to be winning this and winning it big time. So if you have legal suits, if you have injustice that has happened in past life and that sort of a situation, you're going to be winning and winning big time. So this is another wonderful positive energy. I'm going to take pictures of this because I think these readings are very good because people can, it's your birthday readings, so you can go back and look at them. So I'm going to take some pictures of them. Now, for the people who were born on the 27th, the 27th, you have inner strength. I basically likes this because it's the energy of infinity wisdom. So infinity abundancy, it can be also coming up for you, but yet still some of you are going to find the inner strength or gain inner strength to deal with whatever the situation is about. And it's all about money. It's all about money. And some of you could be winning the lottery. Some of you could be receiving financial rewards that will be coming in to you. And some of you are going to go on a new start in your life. Okay, so some of you are, and this is big. This is good because if you notice the energy of, I'm sorry, but I'm just being cozy. This is a cozy reading that is going to be happening this week. I'm doing this cozy reading because I'm changing up and I like to change up locations and situations. Okay, so we're doing the cozy bedroom reading this week. I'm going to start doing this for you guys so you can feel comfortable with me. So money and a new start is coming in for you guys. So you guys who were born on the 27th, expect in this year 2018, because on the 28th, you're going to start seeing changes. Sometimes the changes take 6 weeks after your birthday to come in, but then you're going to start seeing changes coming in. You have the energy of the eight of the eight, which is strength, but it's also the sign of infinity, which is extremely wonderful and extremely beautiful. Okay, so this year is looking very, very positive for you guys, because you can see if you were having situation, financial situation, that situation, you're going to have a new start. Now, the Hermit is here. And some of you are going to be start thinking about your relationship and things and situations about you. You're really, really going to start thinking about your relationship and things and situations around you. Now, when the energy of the Hermit comes up, it's always a year when there is going to be changes and things that are happening. You are going to find inner wisdom and guidance to move forward in this year, especially with relationships. And this can be business relationship, and this can be people who are married or people who are about to get married or contracts, okay? It's all about marriage, people who are in marriage already, people who are about to get married, or people who have contracts, okay? People who are connected and have contracts with other people. So it is really something to think about, you guys, because it's going to be a positive year, you know, for you people who were born on the 28th. It's actually going to be a very positive year because you're going to be connecting and connecting with good people. Good situation is going to be around you, and this is going to be positive. As we move and we look forward to the people who were born on the 29th, here we go. Wheel of Fortune. Wheel of Fortune means what they're saying is that actually beautiful, wonderful new things. It's as if your luck is going to be coming in, and in big time, because whatever the hardship that you were going through, there is now a solution to this hardship. There is now the key. Some of you are going to be receiving a new start. A new start. The key is also the energy of new start coming in. And for the people who were going through hardship and that sort of a thing, you are going to be seeing now a positive extension of life and a positive extension of flow of situations coming in. So kudos to you guys who were born on day 29. Some of you are going to be coming, having the exchange of connecting also with people from the past and making very new friends. Okay, for the people who were born on the 30th of June, you have the energy of the energy of the moon. Something is happening, I swear, because it's actually wonderful that you guys have the energy of the moon. So there is actually a reverse. There is something that is happening, and it's in a reverse form because organization and some of you, your intuition, listen to your intuition whenever it comes on to an organization and financial stability and financial abundance, that sort of a thing. Listen basically to your intuition. Listen to your intuition about the situation, okay? Because what is going to come up is that here is the energy of the moon. The energy of the moon is that listen to your listen to what you're receiving about an organization and money, okay? Whatever the situation is and whatever is transpiring, there is something that is going on that you need to, especially whenever it comes on to money, it could be the bank and your money and that sort of a thing. Be aware and listen to your own intuition about this. Then we have the energy of the Emperor. So happy birthdays and welcome to July. You guys are going to be very successful. Promotion is coming up. Not only promotion, some of you could be dealing with your father, having talks with your father, or you are going to realize that a company or your boss have taken something. If you're a woman, you are going to stand up for equal right and justice with your pay. If you're a man, you're going to realize that something happened that they didn't pay you correctly. Whatever the situation is, that they didn't pay you what you were supposed to be paid. Okay, so it is a form of some dishonesty, whether in someone trying to pull a fast one over you, or someone didn't really some really disadvantaged situation where someone try to pull a fast one over you, especially with money. I need to go back to the people who were born on the 30th. There is a situation. You need to look at your money at the bank, okay? Because something is as if someone is accessing your account and that sort of a thing. So you need to go and look at the money at your bank, because it's as if someone is trying to do this, okay? So be aware of this. And sometimes, you know, a lot of things, and, you know, someone advised me the other day about something which is just a very wonderful. She gave me a very good advice about something, because a lot of people do not check their accounts, and you need to do that, okay? Whatever is happening or whatever is transpiring, this is what they're trying to say, especially for the people who were born on the 30th of June, okay? Let's see what is happening here. You guys have this energy. It's a beautiful energy. I'm using the deck, the Universe of Abundancy, and it says, what if we change the world? We work to dance with life, and instead of viewing it as an alternative to fish or to find or to pay dues and that sort of a thing, yeah, I bet the lottery sale would have plumped further. So this is what you have, and you know, this is a beautiful energy to come out, because the energy of the Wheel of Fortune is here. So it's a very, very beautiful energy to come out, and with this situation you are going to receive wonderful positive news that is coming in. So again, I want to say thank you for being here, thank you for being back, and thank you for the wonderful support, likes and share that you guys actually brings in, and this is in a positive way. Namaste until next week.